So I'm standing in line at the airport, waiting in security because of all the freaking Muslims. And the TSA security people all look like black thugs from the inner city. I'm like, oh good, you're gonna protect us? No, maybe it's good they're all gang members. At least they can tell the difference between Muslims and Mexicans, because God knows I can't. So, you know, I'm standing there in line, and you know what I do? I stick my finger in this chick's asshole. She turns to me and says, hey, aren't you that guy that's running for president? I say, yeah. She says, why you got your finger in my ass? I said, I'm just keeping it warm, honey, because that chick next to you is way hotter, and I'm going to stick it in her clam. Yeah, let's make America great again. No dude wants his finger in some ugly bitch's ass. You got to be careful, though. It's only about half an inch away, you know, that asshole and that clam. So you got to be careful, right, dudes? Oh, where are you going? You leaving? I'm sorry, did I offend you? Where did I lose you, honey? So you've been okay with the f*** everyone to death, all the Muslim and Mexican shit, but fingers in the ass did it for you? Cool, just wanted to see where your line was. Oh yeah, look, I guess some more broads are leaving. Oh geez, you were so on board, I can't believe I let that little offensive mark slip. Poor girls. Did you get your feelings hurt after cheering for f*** all the immigrants? Jeez, I'm sorry, jeez.